So first, I will place a block right here. Control. Okay. Oh, by the way, the things that I have in my inventory are the things you'll need. And actually, we need one more thing. Iron bars. Okay. That is what we want. You do not need three fences, it just came like that. Okay. Like that. Take your fences and do what I'm doing right now with yours to make like kind of an area, like the outdoor area of the trampoline. By the way, the colors are optional. You do not need black and blue, which is I feel like whenever I've seen a trampoline, all the colors have always been black and blue for some weird reason. One sec. Wait a second, this isn't working. Okay, I think we did something wrong. Okay, so we have to put that one space earlier. Got it. Okay. Now I figured out how to do this. So, right here, place a fence right there. Then place one right here. Let's see if this works. Yes, this is what we wanted. Okay. Right here. So now we kind of have a little area of fences. So now, take the black concrete, do the outside, like this, okay. Okay, like this, just make the outside all black concrete. No, I mean concrete, whatever color you chose. Okay. And then after we've done this, we will fill the space in all with slime blocks. Hope you got that in your inventory. Yay. Perfect. Now, oh no, I just broke the oak fence. Okay, place the black concrete on top, then keep going. Okay, good. Now this is the outside of our trampoline. This, and now let's build the slime blocks. Ugh. Don't slime blocks look weird? Just fill the whole space with slime blocks. Okay, just like that. No! Yay. Why do I keep breaking it? Okay, add the slime box just like that. Okay. You only have a few more rows to go before basically it's finished. Oh, right, I thought you have to put the iron bars on the side so you don't go bouncing into the air and then accidentally fall off the whole trampoline. Okay, now once we've added the slime box thing. Okay, like that. Perfecto. Too far. Why did I just go into my inventory? Okay, now that the slime blocks are in, I'm going to place the blue carpet right over them to cover up the slime blocks. So nobody can see that there's slime blocks under. Oh, shoot. Did you see me just bounce into the air 1,000 times? By the way, I suggest not doing this in survival, because you will definitely be bouncing around on the slime box while trying to put the carpets in. Uh-oh. Okay, now that half of the carpets are on, perfect. Now we are almost done. Yeah, now we're done with the carpets. I just decided to skip that part out of the end of the carpets so we would not have to watch that part. Okay, up into the air. Let's see if he bounced. Whoa, boom, boom. Okay, no time to bounce. Okay, now we have to just build this big iron thing, which will definitely take a pretty long time, so we can skip that part out. Be back soon. Okay, now I've finished our place, our trampoline. This is the end of our video. I hope you liked it. Please make sure to hit that like button. And, of course, see my next video. Be back next time. Master Kiwi.